Christmas!
Not Christmas yet.
But it's approaching Christmas week, so it's kind of almost Christmas.
Within a week.
Yeah. Today, we are going to Jane's parents' house for cookie day! We love making lots of cookies. And we'll probably get some footage of us making them. So that'll be fun. We have coffee in hand. We're ready to go.
Watch where you're driving.
Dan's yelling at drivers.
Well, they're driving like cars. You don't want to make left-hand turns.
Yeah. Unfortunate.
Thank you.
beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, take a look in the 5 and 10,
glistening once again,
with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots at the wish of Barney and Ben.
Dolls that'll talk and will go for a walk as a hope for Janice and Jen.
And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go.
Now there's a tree in the Grand Hotel.
One in the park as well.
The sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start.
And the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots
is the wish of Barney and Ben.
Dolls that'll talk and we'll go for a walk
is the hope for Janice and Jen.
And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start. And the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your
What cookies did you decorate?
Are you okay? Explain my cookies?
Yeah.
Wait. Santa stuck in the chimney. Whatever, Emily. There's a hipster doofus with a beard and headphones.
I don't understand that.
He's a hipster like doofus.
And it doesn't.
Like, just whatever. It was something else that got ruined.
It's like a bionic head bowl.
There's a lake with a trail to it with trees and a cabin. There's either a man getting eaten by a weird animal or a man getting electrocuted by his Christmas lights.
Oh. Dual purpose. Like.
And then BB-8. Giving a thumbs up.
Yay.
Thumbs up, BB-8.
That's the best.
Well, obviously, yeah.
Good job.
Thanks.
Pretty awesome.
I try.
I wasn't as creative. I did more original things, but I did a Christmas angel. Leg lamp from A Christmas Story, a Santa Mickey head, a Christmas tree, a stocking, an elf stocking.
Ooh.
Rudolph.
With a scarf, right?
With a scarf.
It's a scarf.
Yes, it's a scarf. No, it's not a scarf. It's not him getting slayed, it is a scarf.
And true.
Got it.
And a Frosty.
Because you built a snowman.
I built a snowman. Do you want to build a snowman? Hello, everyone. Oh, the light's on. Oh, boy, look at that.
You can see now.
I can see. So we hope you enjoyed our time lapses of cookie making. We didn't want to show like every single thing because that would just be a lot of stuff.
There's a lot of cookies.
There's a lot of cookies that we make. So we kind of just did a whole, we're going to do a whole time lapse of all the cookies that we made and us putting them together and taking them out of the oven and some decorating. That's cookie day. We are on our way to try and find the house that won the light fight, the Great American Light Fight, is that what it's called?
I never heard of that, so I have no idea.
Yeah, I think it's called the Great American Light Fight, but they sync their lights up to wishes. So we thought that was pretty neat.
Wishes!
So we are gonna go and try to find them, and then I'll probably show some fun houses along the way that I see that are decorated if we can find it. It's about 8:45, so I'm hoping that they still have it going, but you never know, they might have shut it off for the night. But we'll be out here again, so we'll try to come check it out at some point before they stop it. All right, fingers crossed. It's frozen. I can't put it down. Elsa got at it. Some nice ones, but wait until you see this house that is coming up. They every year just go insane. Like you can already see all the lights. Every year, insanity. I'm pretty sure that they have every single little tinsel figure that you can possibly put on your lawn out. Because, yeah. Yeah. There's a lot.
That happened.
There's a lot. It's like Christmas all over the place. Okay, we're not going to turn on the light again, but I just want to know your take on the lights that are like laser lighty things on houses. Like, do you feel like they should be accompanied by other lights? Because I do. I feel like if they're just on the house, that they just don't, I don't know.
I'm gonna say no, because it looks silly.
It just looks silly if you just have those laser thingies and no other Christmas decorations on your house. I just think it's kind of a waste. I don't know. That's just my thought. Let us know what you feel. This is where all the good action's happening. There's cars stopped up there. I wonder if that's it. I don't know. Don't block the driveways. Tune into... Oh, I didn't see what it said. Oh, awesome. Where is it? Oh my gosh. There's a lineup to see it.
Merry Christmas. We hope all of your holiday wishes come true. The next show will begin shortly.
Of course.
There's one of those houses with the lights on it.
That's true. But at least they have like some other lights,
they
though.
They do have other decorations as well.
It's not like
yeah.
A lot. Oh my gosh, where there's like 5 people that are waiting. Oh wow! Holy moly! They have It's a Small World! Oh.
Merry Christmas from the Field Fam. You missed the show tonight, but be sure to stop back another time. For our complete schedule, visit us.
I don't think there's going to be another show.
Lakeview Christmas.
Frozen. Look at that. That is super cool. So they have the castle, and it has Bill's colors.
Merry Christmas from the Field family. You missed the show tonight, but be sure to stop back another time. For our complete schedule, visit us at facebook.com/Lakeview Christmas.
And then there's a buffalo. Awesome. There's fireworks. They do the show to wishes. We missed the last show. But we're going to try to come back and get it again at some point. But it's super cool. They do it to Holiday Wishes soundtrack. And it's really neat. And over there, once we get over there, you could see that they have like almost like a main street setup, except they have looks like Tower of Terror there. And there is It's a Small World. See, once we get up
Merry
closer.
Christmas from the Field. You missed the show tonight, but be sure to stop back another time. For our complete schedule,
super cool.
Visit us at facebook.com/Lakeview.
Fireworks. Kind of see that it says Hollywood Tower. There it is. And then It's a Small World. Kind of like a main street thing. But it's super duper cool. I can't wait till we come back to see the show. When it actually is on. It's a Small World.
Merry Christmas from the Field family.